This is Rob Greenfield.
I don't want to live a comfortable life. I find that the more convenient my life is, the less I get out of it.
He's a modern adventurer with a unique approach to survival.
Oh, what do we got here?
Rob setting out to cross South America, taking absolutely no money. To document his extraordinary adventure, Rob's teaming up with extreme filmmaker James Lavelle.
We've got no money.
No bank account, no credit card, no cash, none of that.
When you travel with no money, it takes you to places and introduces you to people that you never would have seen or met in any other way.
And we've got how much ground to cover?
11,000 kilometers in 10 weeks.
This is about not being able to throw money at any situation, but to problem solve.
Nice.
To rely on my ingenuity and the goodness of others.
This is free, and it's absolutely amazing.
It's going to be the biggest adventure of my entire life.
Sun's going down, we don't have a place to stay, and we don't have any food.
Don't know how much more of this I can honestly take.
Ultimately, we're two different people.
Something's gotta change, and it's gotta be drastic.
We're gonna have problems.
I'm just gonna walk away from here and spend the day on my own.
An epic trip across South and Central America.
I didn't sign up to do things his way, I signed up to do things my way.
From the East to the West.
Got no idea what we're gonna do.
$40! Feels like a scene out of Breaking Bad.
Can Rob and James make it together, or will their journey tear them apart?
I've never seen anything like it in my life. It's out here in the middle of nowhere.
Free Ride starts Wednesday, 18th of May, brand new only on Discovery.